C, E minor, and D. And rhythmically, it's like this. So you hit and then strum. Variations on it, a little double up every now and then.